men sometimes are resistant to doing semen analysis. I have patients who come to me who say, I don't know why I'm not getting pregnant, but their husband has never had a semen analysis. Or else their husband says, I don't have a problem, I have three children from my previous marriage. And we remind them that their three children are now 15, 16, and 20 years old. Things change. So it is important to reassess the man and the woman. And there could be subtle changes in the sperm counts and the quality of the sperm that sometimes are undetected. People seem to cling to this notion of normal. And the lower limit of normal that's written on many semen analysis reports is 20 million. Well, if your count is 21 million, that's like having a D grade at school. It's maybe passing, but it's not normal. Normal would be closer to 80 to 100 million. And so there can be subtle things like that that somebody else may not be paying that much attention to that we can then easily respond to either in an IVF setting or some other setting that can help people. So just a question of looking a little deeper and asking a few more questions.